just wanted to say congratulations to everybody for making it this far on your journey towards your career in technology. What counts is actually having your hands on this stuff, getting an internship, taking real classes. Those are all the things that matter to hiring managers. So you've gone through all of that. Your opportunity to go further is greatly enhanced by having gone through that. And then lastly, you have relationship with a couple of organizations that have your best interest at heart. We really want to see you all working. We really want to see you all have a career and come back to us in 10 years or whatever and say, you know, I just want to thank you for helping us out, and because now I'm where I thought I was, where I really wanted to be, you know, having a career, making good money, and all those things. So again, congratulations to all of you, and best luck to you.
My name is Daniel Romero. I work for San Diego Futures Foundation, and with the TechWorks project, I was brought on to serve in multiple capacities. Without further ado, though, I want to actually introduce the team members, well, I guess the member that I have right now on hand. James Weatherford is one of our TechWorks instructors. He's been instrumental in developing the program. I have many thanks to give to him. Luis Nava has served as our program manager. He's been there when we needed him. Alma Carranza is actually getting ready for all the taco stuff outside. So she actually did the employment development. And if you guys don't mind, I'd like you just give a round of applause. So, growing as an organization, SDFF was allowed to partner on this, and we thank ADA for this opportunity. Pretty much, the people that we have selected as students has built up the program, so I thank all you students. Please give yourselves a round of applause for all the hard work. Because without you, our program wouldn't have been as successful as it was. And Lynn Olson, please come up. Congratulations. So these are some of our fabulous students who have been trained and certified. And let's just go a picture and we're going to switch up. Oh, you can hold it up and cheesy as ever, please.
You came in, you tackled it, and you got it done. You accomplished what you set out to do. And no matter what you choose to do from here, going for employment, going to more certification testing, just don't stop. Don't give up. It doesn't stop with this one certification. Okay, I've been in this a very, very long time and have been exactly where you are. And trust me, you know, things don't always work out the way you plan it. But if you don't give up, you know, you're going to succeed. The worst thing you can do in the world is just be what I call a paper champion. Okay? Know the material, get certified, and put it into practice. There's nothing worse than having a bunch of certifications and still not knowing how to do the work. So if you choose to go forward and continue to get more certifications, to get into the career of your choice, just keep that in mind. Learn the material, you know it. So when you do get that job, you can show what you have. Show what you have.
From Iraq. I have a computer engineer. I got my bachelor degree in computer engineering in 2006, and then I started studying my master's degree in computer engineering in 2009. After that, I'm nominated to complete and study my master's degree at the United Kingdom. So I got a research scholarship fully funded by the Iraqi government. So in 2009, I got my master's degree in computer engineering. I immigrated with my parents to US recently at the end of 2009 because we got a special immigration visas because I was working with the US governmental project in Iraq as a project coordinator and database programmer at the same time. After leaving my home country and arriving in the US, my only concern was how to start my life again with new people, new society, and new traditions. In order to keep going in this life, I would have to have a job. So I was searching over the internet or job fairs for a job in my study field of study of or my experience. I got a couple of calls and interviews, but due to the bad economy, I got the rejection because of the overqualification. One day, I was at the Cajon Library, so by accident, I found a small ad says, if you are looking for computer classes, computer certification, and then job placement, if you are interested, we have a 1 hour orientation. I attended this orientation and then I came to SDFF to apply for TechWorks program. I applied, interviewed, and accepted, and then started my MCDST class. After 10 weeks of extensive training, I scheduled my two tests and I passed both of them, and therefore I got certified as Microsoft Certified Professional. Now I'm working with SDFF's call center, so I utilized the certificate which I got, what I trained on, and what I learned at this job opportunity. Actually, by achieving the TechWorks program, by achieving the TechWorks goals, which are the training, certification, and then the employment, I'm considering myself as a successful person to at the TechWorks program. At the end, I just wanted to say I'm so happy to work with a great team and wonderful team such as SDFF, and really enjoy working to work with SDFF family. Thank you guys. God bless you.
You listen. That's the biggest thing about being teachable. You have to listen and do what's instructed. And I, in the beginning, he was really shy. He didn't really say too much, and it seemed to be kind of a language barrier. But he didn't let that stop him. He kept going, okay. And he enjoyed it. So whatever you do, you have to make sure that you like it, you enjoy it, okay. And like I said before, you don't give up, okay. Everybody's path is going to be a little bit different, okay. But whatever you choose to do, just make sure you enjoy doing it, okay. Don't accept it if you don't want to do it. If you don't enjoy it, there's no sense in proceeding. So Saad, congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Everybody in my book here is a success, regardless of what path it took you to get to where you are now, okay. So this is where it begins for you. Myself, I changed careers completely. I was in the automotive industry for almost 20 years as a mechanic, until one day I got hurt and it ended. Okay, so I had no idea what I was going to do. So everybody's path is different. For me now, 13, 14 years later, IT, I don't have to get my hands dirty. So congratulations to everybody, Saad, and everybody's a success in my book.
Thank you.